AWR can be generated by various ways. Let us see what are those ways. Coming to the first one, you can generate using grid control and also using SQL developer. One more method is you can use SQL plus and a script called awrrpt.sql. What if you are not on the server and you want to generate the report from SQL plus from a remote machine? Then Oracle provides dbms underscore workload underscore repository package. Using awr underscore report.txt, you can generate.